MTN Chief Executive Officer Fedi Moolman has admitted that the telecoms giant moved funds out of Nigeria without obtaining a certificate of capital importation. He told the Nigerian Senate that the action to move the funds was taken without any deliberate intention to flout Nigerian laws, but was rather compelled to do so because of circumstances which he said made it impossible for it to obtain, to observe the 24-hour provision in the Act for issuance of the certificate of capital importation.